from the menu, click the auto zone and click the zone one. Then the green arc will appear. Then click the range and set up with 1 nautical miles. Then click the other range and you can set up with 2 nautical miles. So all the vessels will appear on that area. Then click the on button to activate. Look for an object as your target. Then set up the parameter around 1.5 miles. And then right click. And click the properties. And you cannot set up the alarm. And click by clicking the alarm. And then we'll activate. And that's all.